You're being very patient, Bear.
Good boy, good boy.
Close, mate. Close, mate. Oh, close, Bear. I can hardly move, mate. What was that, about half an hour? Crikey. Oh, dear. I can hardly walk here. Close, Bear. You'll have your time about now. Close, Bear, until we see who's here. Yeah. Close, Bear. Come on, let's do some. That's sounding as though it's going to be fit for the bin by the end of the day, mate. Good boy, good dog.
Let's have a quick shot of the rock armour. Yeah, there you go. Quick shot of the rock armour doing what it's supposed to do. Whatever that may be. Right, and while we're at it, where is that boat? Yeah, I've never seen anything like that before. It's like a little lit up thing, whatever it is, and she's going to be doing a live broadcast. A live broadcast to somebody there, American, I think, to the accent. Fascinating. Yeah, we're trying to keep out of her way as best we can. That thing on the top looks like a light like you have around, mirrors in dressing rooms. It's actually a light to light her face up, I think. How things are moving on and changing, mate. I'm getting left way behind. Shall we do some ball? Give me the ball. Fetch it. It's fit for the bin, mate. It's fit for the bin. It's all falling to bits. So that'll be in the bin today, mate. Okay, so much for that time lapse then. Thank you, Bear.